Alright, guys, I'm really gonna try to finish this all in one go. I will go out my way to do it. Like, there's some bro wanna up at a move. Two too long rivals that look like a broom. EBK, we don't pick a choose on my side if you're broom. Water Pulsey.
Oh, I hit a quick attack, you dig it.
Sabito Kai! Wigglytuff! Man, I want a Wiggly buff her ass. What a pussy! Oh my god. Sabito can handle them all on his own. He don't need no help. He the type to run down on. Man. Coughing. You're not poisoning me, I'm telling you that right now. And let me tell you why. What up, huh? Like, come on, man. Come on. Bye-bye. He not coming back. He not coming back. I said bye-bye.
Water Pulse again? What the fuck is he gonna do about it? Nothing. He's gonna take that fucking beat down.
Water Pulse A. So I'm looking for a job at the moment. I gotta get bread by any means necessary. I don't care how long. What
is that? Dun, 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 dun. Things. Excuse me. Oh, the bitch. Sabito's gonna die for sure. You're not making it back to heal. That sucks. That's Sabito's first death, guys. He got poisoned to death. Unlucky. Why'd they do my boy Sabito like that, huh? He deserved that. He did nothing wrong. Thank you. it's unfortunate Sabito has to die, but I'm not going back. I'm never going back there. Actually, it won't be Charizard next. A barbecue, I mean. Sunny's going up next. Little bitch ass Charmander.
Ooh, it's funny.
Don't you not fucking die? I know your bitch ass saw me, bro. He had a chance to take me out, he just was trash as fuck. Like, there's more trainers, guys. That's the craziest part. Thank you. Shouldn't have been a fucking Raichu. How did he not die? This boy did not just use Thunderbolt on me. It did no damage, you trash ass.
Excuse me.
Dang, that's crazy to be though. Fucking died from poison. Thought they was gonna do something. They thought they was gonna. Man, they're just lucky. I'm distracted at the moment. Like, straight beat their ass. Like. How is he not dead? Like, I hit him with a slash, most definitely. Hitmonchan thinking he's someone. Like, bro. You need to chill out. Damn, like, I'm over here wasting time and shit. Like, Jesus Christ. Alright. Alright, Barbecue. You're, like, the last one up. Yep, come get your ass beat. And I'm not even done with this route yet. That's the craziest part. There's like at least 10 more trainers. A Clefairy? Okay. I got an answer for that. Barbecue still ain't lost the fight. You almost level 50, bro. Hopefully at the end, if I can, I'm gonna try to... The last episode should be me trying to catch Mewtwo. I've never caught him in this game. That's the one thing. Ooh, Rain Dance? That could be useful. Dun dun. Dun 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 dun. Dun 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 dun. I forgot all the voices I used, so. Just gonna try to keep it to the gym leaders now. I think I may have one for
Right, but whatever his stupid name is. Scum.
Scum. Boy, back up front.
Okay.
Far-fetched. I said it like it on purpose, to be clear, okay? Gonna delete. Yo, so you know how like you be on YouTube and you say something in the comments, and then like a bot obviously will come in your comments and say something about go check out this person and that. So whenever that happens to me, I just say the same shit back, right? But this dude deleted my comments. Like, that's how I know he's not a man. Ooh, that pisses me off. Like, how you gonna come but when I try to promote my stuff, then you don't want to hear that, huh? Did the exact same shit he did. Like, come on, man. Can't hate the game if you're playing it. Except me, though. I'm gonna hate the game because I'm playing it. Something like that. I'm a hypocrite. Not really, though. Emerald Kaizo's too fucking hard. This game's too fucking easy. Like, this is a lot of Pokemon trainers, and I don't think I'm even done still. Like, I think I skipped like a whole bunch of them. This will just be this episode of just a whole bunch of battles. Like, You're a goofy, bro. You know that. You're a real goofy. That didn't even sound right. Like, I gotta watch the new Pokemon episodes, bro. I just realized that too. Aurora Beam? Whoa. He's never learned that before. Yo. Oh, they definitely updated the moveset in this game. Okay, that's what happened. Like, he has never learned that before. Like, ever. Oof, Grimer. You about to get iced up, my guy. You little bitch, bro. Yeah, disable that one. He's the last guy here, I think. Shut up and bat. Who the fuck you talking to? Like, who's he talking to? I'm not gonna lie to you, I kinda wanna, if this isn't, okay. I'm gonna switch him out and use Charizard and just wipe this team. Like, not Charizard, Barbecue, my fault. We have not been in a gym battle in the longest, bro. And that's like the most amp of everything, bro. Yeah, I know. Come on out, Grimer. Your boy's mad at the world. Thrower. Alright, well, I gotta go for work tomorrow. Let's see. Ah, fuck. I did out. I gotta catch him. Don't kill him, bro. I hate you. Worst Pokemon on my team. That's why you died. Let's stick to that one plan, though. You got a nugget? That's crazy. So, for those that don't know, most everybody knows that's watching this. But, the higher level your Pokemon with pickup, the more rare items he can get. Mine is only 11. I usually get them to level 20 or at least like 30 without evolving them, of course. Oh, is that all? Oh my god. Yes, sir. I'm done. All right, next episode will be the fucking... what's it called? Safari. We did it, guys. We made it out these trenches. Now we're back onto the main quest of catching the rest of our freaking team. I want to make sure I save in front of... Or do I have to do the gym first? I think I do have to do the gym first. No, I don't. I shouldn't have to. Well, I have to go into Safari Zone 3 times. So, maybe it might be the gym next episode. After, of course, the Safari Zone. But... Alright, see you guys in the next episode.